Spitz Kop is a world-famous group of rounded granite mountains seen in the Namib Desert. They are located between the towns of Usakos and Swakopmund and are more than 120 million years old. Standing at a height of 1784 meters, the Spitz Kop is a very popular spot among climbers across the world. The first ascent was recorded in 1946 by Hans and Elsvangskovsky and J.D.V. Graf. There are many features that attract visitors to the Spitz Kop. The small Spitz Kop that stands at a height of 1584 meters above sea level and the dome-like Pontak mountains are two of them. On the eastern side lies the Busman's Paradise, a cave that offers a walk up the steel incline through a fixed steel cable. In these parts, one can see remains of Busman paintings and rock art. Sadly, most of it has been damaged in the course of time. However, there are some rock paintings still preserved at the small Busman's Paradise and the Golden Snake sites. Thanks for watching this video.